I love eating fish tacos when I travel, so I wanted to see if I could recreate fish tacos at home using my air fryer, and if I could make it easy and quick, because I don't like complicated recipes. So in this video, I'm going to show you how I made these air fryer blackened fish tacos, including the slaw that goes on top. All right, you're going to start obviously with your fish. I'm using tilapia here, but you could swap out another white fish for this recipe. Tilapia is high in protein and low calorie. I'm just drizzling olive oil over it. Make sure that that's soaked in. And then you're going to use a blackened seasoning. You could make your own, but like, who has time for that? Not me. And you're just going to make sure that that is covered completely. The more seasoning, the better. I mean, let's be real. And then you're gonna plop it in your air fryer. Air fryer. Okay, now you're just gonna put that in the air fryer. We're going to set it at 400. And we're gonna cook it for 8 to 10 minutes. While your fish is cooking, you're going to make it the slaw. You just need 1 cup of coleslaw mix. You're also gonna use 1/2 tablespoon of mayo. I love garlic. So we're gonna do 1/4 teaspoon of garlic, 1/8 teaspoon of pepper, 1/8 teaspoon of salt, 1/8 teaspoon of sugar, and then cilantro. I really like cilantro, so I started with a little, but you know, let's just be real, let's just dump it all in. The more the better, in my opinion. And then 1/2 of a lime, squeeze that juice out. You'll use the other half for the top of the taco. All right, you're gonna wait for that air fryer to get to around 7 minutes. I'm gonna check it to see if the internal temp is at least 145 degrees. It is, so I'm gonna take that out. Looks delicious, let's go. Then I'm going to put it on top of a tortilla and then add that coleslaw mixture on top. And then you're gonna eat it and you're gonna like it. Well, I hope so. At least I do. I've had it twice this weekend. I hope you found this video helpful and I hope you enjoy this recipe. It's super easy, high in protein, and delicious. If you're interested in more videos like this, subscribe and follow my channel for more easy recipes, fun mocktails and cocktails, and fitness stuff. Thanks for watching.